In the early 17th century, Maria Eleonora of Brandenburg married into the Swedish royal family, winning King Gustavus Adolphus, whose name sounds like someone trying to make up the most European name possible on the spot. Hey, it's tough to do. And in 1626, the new Queen Maria bore her new husband a daughter. And while folks present for the birth initially thought the child was a boy, King Gustavus was thrilled with the confusion, stating,
"She is going to be clever, for she has taken us all in."
But for Queen Maria, her new daughter was too clever by half. She reportedly shouted, "Instead of a son, I'm given a daughter, dark and ugly, with a great nose and black eyes. Take her from me. I will not have such a monster." We shouldn't judge Queen Maria for her reaction, because based on her description, she gave birth to a shark. After being rejected by her mother so forcefully that her future therapist's wallet exploded, the little princess nearly perished twice. Once when a ceiling beam fell on her cradle, and another time when she fell down the stairs. Some even believe Maria Eleonora was behind the attempts on her daughter's life, which is harsh. At least wait for her to grow up and start dating someone you don't like.